But it came to pass that Ammon expounded the records and the scriptures to King Lamoni. And the king believed all that Ammon taught him. Then King Lamoni, being overcome by the Spirit, fell unto the earth as if he were dead.
They have carried my husband in unto me, and have laid him on a bed. My sons and my daughters mourn over their father. We cry for life to return to his body. But it's been 2 days and 2 nights, and they want to lay his body in a sepulcher. He stinketh, but as for myself, to me he doth not stink.
Said unto her, Blessed art thou because of thy exceeding faith. I say unto thee, woman, there has not been such great faith among all of the people of the Nephites.
Redeem all mankind who believe on his name.